Hello everyone, welcome back. In this section, we will see how to download and install Snagit. Now what is Snagit? Snagit is a screenshot taking application. You can take a screenshot, you can annotate that screenshot, you can put some arrows in your screenshot, you can put steps 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in your screenshot. You can highlight some portion of your screenshot using highlighter. You can crop your screenshot. And you can grab text out of your screenshot. I know there will be other applications which allow the same. Example, green shot, line shot, light shot. But Snagit allows you to take panoramic screenshot as well. Let's go ahead, download it and install it. Open up your favorite web browser. Type Snagit in the URL. Go to techsmith.com and on the top right, top left side, you will see products. Click on Snagit. Now it comes with, it is a paid software. It is a very powerful software indeed. You can try the free trial, and if it works for you, you can choose to buy it. So let's go to free trial. It has Windows download, Mac download. Click on Windows download and it will start downloading. Once your download is finished, go to the Downloads folder, right-click and run as administrator. Hit yes if there's any pop-up. Click on I accept the license terms. And if you want to simply install it, you can install it. If you want to choose the language, you can do so. And if you want to go to options to see what is in there, you can try that. I do not want to run the Snagit every time Windows starts. I do want to create shortcuts on the desktop. And I do not want to set so many shared destinations. It is my personal machine and I only use Evernote, Camtasia and Microsoft products. So I will simply hit continue and install. Let's wait for it to install. While it is installing, I can also say that Snagit also helps you to record videos. Let's just say I have to make a video of the product and I have to share it with clients or business users or my developers. I can make a video and share it with them. Or I can make GIF out of that video and can share it with my team. Alright, Snagit is installed. It says install successful. Hit continue. The Snagit capture hotkey is in use by another program. Do you want to override the existing hotkey to use for Snagit? Yes. Now it says continue trial, enter soft key by now. Since I have already logged in and purchased, it has logged me in directly. But once you will be on the screen, you may have to enter your email and start using the free trial. Try to use it if you are a visually oriented person like me, and if it suits your need, you can decide to buy it. Alright, my Snagit is installed. I can see my icon Snagit 2021, Snagit 2021 editor, and that was it from this video. Thank you for taking some time to watch it. I hope to see you again. Have a nice day.